Some of you are going through so much depression, and I understand that. But even with all the depression that you and I at times are faced with, what I have to make you understand is, to whom much is given, much is required. I'm here to tell you that the ministry that you have, the calling on your life, you know what I mean, is too great for you to be depressed. You know, when you run into them type of situations, I want you to understand that that's normal. It's normal to feel the way that you feel at times, you know? But because of the calling that's on your life, you can't stay there.
I burn with the desire to know you.